Hello guys, and welcome back to another SLRR video. So after some testing... I realize that this thing is definitely going to need some work to become a street machine. So what I'm going to do in this video is I'm going to tear this car down to the bare frame, and then we're going to rebuild everything basically from scratch. Some of the plans is to lift it a little bit, because with how low it is right now, if you run over a curb or something, the car ends up flipping, which is never fun. I also need to adjust the engine a little bit. I need to adjust the gearing as well, get a little bit more torque on the low end, and then just get everything all fixed up and then take it out and do some street drifting, some police pursuits, get our prestige a little bit high again, and go from there. Got this thing all the way stripped down, now it's time to repair just the chassis. Ooh, 10 grand to repair that chassis. That's some pricey stuff. Now we'll be right back. After some testing, I have come to the realization that this car definitely needs that V16 to slide around all nice like. So we're gonna go ahead and put that guy back in here. So let's go out and do some day races, some police pursuits, and then that'll just be the rest of this video here. It's been pretty fun editing all of the video up until now, so hopefully I have some fun driving and editing the rest of this.
Thank you.
This thing is a riot to drive. Let's get this thing repaired quick. Took a couple of decent hits there. Had a couple of weird little glitches happen, but I'm pretty happy with the way this turned out. It's definitely not going to be the car that's going to win us night races, but it's enough to do police pursuits and day races and things like that. And it is a riot to drive. I mean, we just killed these tires, and these tires were at like 80% or something like that when we started, so... Alright guys, well that's going to be it for this one. Leave a like if you like, subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you in the next one.